the Immortal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California. Weighing in at 302 pounds.
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
You know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's going to power him through this match. And by the way, what you going to do when Hulkamania runs wild on you?
That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline.